The fallen leaves tell a story. The great Elden Ring was shattered. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Now, Queen Marika the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the Night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, ever brilliant gold mask. Fear, the deathbed companion. The loathsome dung eater. And Sir Gideon Othmir, the all-knowing. Again, bless. A tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between. To stand before the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
Don't worry, Torrin. Fortune is on her side. We found her here after all. One of her kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order. Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord.
In search of the Elden Ring.
Emboldened by the flame of ambition. Mighty dragon, thou'rt a true born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights. Well. Of dragons. Lend me thy strength.
Little Calva. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh, and pure. My beloved, have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born, forever and ever. Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Brenala of the Full Moon. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
Together we will devour the very gods. are that gullible.
Then stay away from the volcano manor! Bye now! Take care!
graceless, tarnished. What is thy business with these thrones? Godrick the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikala and Melania. General Radahn. Praetor Rykard. Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors. All. Thy kind are all of a piece. Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Have it writ upon thy meager grave. Felled by King Morgoth, last of all kings.
I dreamt for so long. My flesh was dull gold, and my blood rotted. Corpse after corpse left in my wake. As I awaited his return. Heed my words. I am Melania, Blade of Mikala. And I have never known defeat. Wait. Thank you.
Christ, Mikala. You must abide alone a while. Welcome, honored guest, to the birthplace of our dynasty.
You shall burn. Burn for the sake of the new Lord. Thank you for guiding me here. The one who walks alongside Flame shall one day meet the road of destined death.
Goodbye. More death. Become my blade once more.
Unbound. And the lands between are shrouded by death's dark fate. But the flames will also burn the impenetrable thorns. It is then. You'll be Elden Lord yet.
Long and hard didst thou fight, tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold. Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand. Alas, I am returned. To be granted audience once more. Upon my name as Godfrey. The first Elden Lord.
this. Sirosh. I've given thee courtesy enough. Now I fight as Horaloo.
Thank you.
The fallen leaves tell a story of how a tarnished became Elden Lord. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Our seed will look back upon us and recall. An age of fracture. The fallen leaves tell a story of how a tarnished became Elden Lord. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Our seed will look back upon us and recall the age of the Duskborn. The fallen leaves tell a story of how a tarnished became Elden Lord. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Our seed will look back upon us and recall the age of order. the fallen leaves tell a story of how a tarnished became Elden Lord. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Our seed will look back upon us and recall. Defined our age, the blessing of despair.
Thank you.
Lord of Frenzied Flame. I will seek you as far as you may travel. To deliver you what is yours. Destined death.
The battle is over, I see. I do solemnly swear to every living being and every living soul. Now cometh the age of the stars, a 1,000-year voyage under the wisdom of the moon. Here beginneth the chill night that encompasses all, reaching the great beyond. Into fear, doubt, and loneliness, as the path stretcheth into darkness. Well then, shall we? My fair consort eternal. The battle is over, I see. I do solemnly swear to every living being and every living soul. Now cometh the age of the stars, a 1,000-year voyage under the wisdom of the moon. Here beginneth the chill night that encompasses all, reaching the great beyond. into fear, doubt, and loneliness. As the path stretcheth into darkness. Let us go together. My dear Consort Eternal.